We sat on the edge of the white sheeted bed, the two bare feet on the cold tiled floor. She was facing the wall with her back to his face, and she heard his heavy breathing, and they felt this awkward feeling that was settling in the room. So in the deepest silence he walked out. She heard him in the shower, peeling off the skin of whoever he was yesterday evening. He knows he wasn't right, he did keep his cool, but there's something dark inside him that keeps chewing on his flesh. Let it out, even me, tell about it. No, we can't, it's nothing real, it's nothing right, it's everything. It is nothing, it's all something.